Hey everybody, JaffaArchfiend here. Right, so Riku is done with this world, so let's get now into Sora. Friends and foes receive 20% in magic. Okay, I'm gonna have to. Sora's got magic stuff going on. Let's see. I got Cure on me, so I don't need another one. Nice. Accelerator. And affinity gain. Oh, so I can't deselect an option. That's annoying. Good to know, but kind of annoying. Anyway. So I've done some tweaking to his command deck since he now has an extra slot, so I'm gonna see what Circle Raid's like. Let's dive on into the musical realm. Riku's down there, we're up here. Okay. Oh yeah. I'm definitely gonna be sticking that on right now. Give me the glide. Oh, Sora only. So only Sora gets to use glide. Sucks a little. I suppose it kind of makes sense. He's always been the only one to do the flying stuff, so. Special portal. Pull off at least three flow motion attacks. This is a special one as well, so. Let's go.
go for it.
Thank you.
Prism windmill? Must be a light version of it. Alright. Get that later. Let's head on through here.
What in the flooding?
Must have accidentally swapped him at one point. Which I suppose is interesting. This is where things get a bit.
Thank you.
It's up there.
Easily you sink into the depths of slumber.
Oh.
Why are you here?
Again.
Beautiful world, isn't it? Almost like a dream.
Why are you following me around?
You really haven't caught on?
No, he hasn't.
Or are you just assuming it's all part of your little test? I'm not part of the dream. And if you thought I was, then you're softer than they say.
What?
But this will all be over soon.
Just who are you people?
Sleep on and we will meet again.
Hey! What does that mean?
Alrighty, music time.
Thank you, Sora. I can tell you found us a sound idea. Well, I guess we should try and put it to work.
Don't worry. I've got a friend out there who'll help. He's always picking up the slack for me.
Yeah, always. There we go. The complete
wow.
Melody.
The sounds are all joining together to make even more powerful music.
Ah. Gotta love Dearly, Dearly Beloved.
Yeah. Two forces are better than one. Right, Riku? Okay. Can I get in there to fight that thing now?
Yes. But Sora...
I'll be fine. See you in a jiff.
Double impact. Right. Okay. Saving. This is gonna be interesting since I also have a drop gauge. Command deck, edit deck. Did I just get in the command list anyway? Triple plasma, launch 3 bolts of electricity towards enemies. Tornado, use L to control a whirlwind, drag foes into vortex for continual damage. Right, I'm gonna cheat. In fact, hold on. Ability links. See if we've got anything new on Kabuto. Now to cheat the drive gauge, because I'm not dropping during the middle of the boss fight. I've got a funny feeling this thing's going to be bloody annoying enough as it is. But, no, actually, let's see what happens. Sorcerer's Apprentice, what have you got? Let's see what we've got here. Ah, sweet. Okay, my drop gauge actually has a thing on here. Okay, that's weird. Yeah. I should do it before my drive gauge ran out. Thankfully. I was just looking forward to that running out. She used to take off the hat.
Thanks, Sora. Don't know what I would have done without you. Oh no!
Huh?
The water! Oh, I'm in big trouble if I don't fetch it. See you real soon, Sora.
Yeah, you know it.
I was about to say, was that him about to try it on? I was like, no, sorry. What if you've got problems with one magical artifact? Don't try adding on extras.
Master Yen Sid? Gosh, do you think he'll be able to do it?
It's clear you cannot teach a cat to bark. But Merlin and the three good fairies are aiding him in a place that's more temporally flexible. My hope is that he can at least learn to wield it. He certainly has fire. So I suppose it depends now on how strongly it burns.
Oh. But what about Sora and Riku?
Well, if we are running on the assumption Xehanort knew what we were planning, then he still would need to have been there. Back in the very place and time when the Destiny Islands were lost to darkness. Otherwise, Sora and Riku would have been beyond his reach.
Gee, do you really think it's possible Xehanort could have planned things that far in advance?
No, as a matter of fact, I do not.
But what if he did the same thing as Sora and Riku did, and he jumped through time?
For that to work, a version of himself would have had to exist at both source and destination. Not even Xehanort can transport his whole body across vast reaches of time.
Oh no. I remember, Xehanort did give up his body. It was a version of him that was possessing Riku.
No, it cannot be. Could he be that cunning? Possess that kind of foresight?
If it's all right with you, can I go help Sora and Riku out?
How? You cannot enter the world of a dream. Where will you go?
If Xehanort really is behind all this, then they won't stay in the dream worlds forever. Eventually, they're gonna reappear somewhere that we can go reach them. And we can even probably guess the place. Follow the hearts, and you'll find the way. That's something Master Aqua told me once.
We're going too!
Aw, fellas, you're my best pals, but this time, I really do need to go it alone. The dangers are greater than anything we've ever faced before. If something were to happen to Sora and Riku and me, why, you'll be the only ones left to keep this world safe.
Mickey, I was not able to locate Sora, but I sense Riku's presence in the realm between. Trust your heart. And I know you will find him.
thank you. I promise I'll bring them both back safe and sound.
Where have I heard that line before? God, what is with the mark of mastery exams and everything going horribly wrong for a trio of Keyblade wielders? Alright. Okay, well, really this doesn't help as the wind is starting to really pick up here. I can now hear it through my window. It's like the timing! Oh, God. Don't know if the camera picked it up. Damn Triceratops.
Grim fantasy and intrepid fancy. Thank you. Okay, so I'm stuck with what I've got at the moment then. Try this again.
Ha! Ha!
This is getting ridiculous.
go! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Isn't this? Huh? Is the organization's world sleeping too? No, it can't be. I know I definitely found the 7 keyholes already. So, I've got to be awake again, and in the real world. But why here?
Aw, what's the matter, sleepyhead?
Who's there? Show yourself!
We jumped through a lot of hoops to get you here. But it looks as if it's gonna pay off.
Hey, Zigbar. Break.
You're part of this?
Hey, let's hit these plot points in order, Sora, Roxas. First, you must be wondering about your revised itinerary. Why am I here, not back home? The answer's simple. We brought you to this place. Hijacked your little slumber party before it started.
Of course.
And ever since, we've been both your companions and your constant guides.
Oh, that explains the kid in the black cloak who's been following us.
The man in the robe! And so that guy in the black coat! And Xemnas!
Bingo! You were able to go back in time to just before your home became a sleeping world, only because a past version of you already existed there. And I can see, in the past, you already met Mr. Robe Guy. Yep, he was there then to make sure you ended up here now.
That's ridiculous!
Says the panda.
Sure is. It's too perfect. Who'd ever believe it? Which is why you idiots never saw it coming. You thought you were off doing some kind of test, right? We'll test this. How come you're wearing the same clothes if you're already back home? You are not gonna wake up, okay? Look, there's no real versus dreams anymore. There's just you, us, and this.
I see. Fair enough. So what? At least I know who to blame for it.
Ooh. I see you still got that angry look down. But here is where I tag out. I got just a few more hoops I gotta jump through.
Now, is he talking to Sora? Roxas or Ventus? Well,
come with me.
Hey.
What?
Pleasant dreams, kiddo.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yes. This was where it started. At this point, I still had no idea that I was talking to myself. He cast away his bodily form just to set me on the appointed path.
What do you mean?
That is Xehanort, reduced to just a heart. The being you and your friends called Ansem.
Whoa! Him. Is that?
Yes. The point in time that Zigbar mentioned.
Me. Right before my world was swallowed by the darkness.
To move through time, you must leave your body behind. Ansem first sent me on my way, and then placed himself here when the time was right. That is what set all these events in motion.
What are you saying? That he knew everything that would happen?
No, not everything. But remember, Ansem possessed Riku and saw his experiences in real time.
So? That could only tell him so much. How did he know I would be here today?
Simple.
Kairi!
Oh boy. Traverse Town? How and why did Riku appear here?
What is...
Why are there so many Soras? This is getting trippy.
You've been here many times. Your first journey, your voyage through memories, in the datascape,
coded
in your dreams,
here.
Relived again and again. Like deja vu.
King Mickey? Oh.
How is your world disappearing?
Donald! Goofy!
Trippy. And we've dropped. Okay. Already got that. So, let's see. Decelerator. JaffaArchfiend, out.